there's a man I once knew, close friend of mine, old gentleman that passed away. Before he passed away, he gave me this box. He was an unusual man. They called him a three-in man. He was a magician, a minister, and a mystic. And before he passed away, he said, "Edwin, I'm going to give you the hanky of prosperity." He says, "What do you do when you're down and out?" "You take the hanky, which is old, it's tattered, has holes in it. You place it down in your hand like that. Then you say, 'Oh great cosmic, oh great cosmic, oh great cosmic, produce prosperity from the ether.' Then you reach in, and hopefully, if everything is right, money is produced. In this case, I think it's a 20. What's better than 120? Two 20s.